Very often I notice that some dancers are keep forgetting this important topic, and they just like accenting down all the time or hold this position for too long. So you always should remember that we are always have this recovery moment on our leg. So exercise super simple. Just keep your weight between two legs, and we're going to use four counts for each leg. We will start with the right leg. So you have to lower yourself, soften the knee of your right leg on two counts. One, two. Now, three, four, recover. But when you recover, do not lock your knee. Keep it neutral, yeah? It's not a lock. Yeah, let's try. So we're going to do 10 counts. I'll try to count 4 and 10. Hopefully I can make it. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4. One, left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Of course, the samba timing, especially with the music, you should feel a little bit faster movement. But at the same time, that's your right and correct knee action during the all steps in samba. Now, finally, we get to the comba section. And in comba section, we're gonna work on those knees, on this bounce action a little bit more. So we will do each movement for 8 counts. And we start with the slow samba bounce first to the right leg. So we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Make sure that on the last count you recover from your flexed knee. Yes, one more time. We do it slow first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, the next part, we're gonna do doubles. So we're gonna do double action on each leg. We're starting with the right. 1, 2, and you see it's recovery movement in the end. Now, 3, 4, one more time, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the third part of our bounce combo, we will have a singular movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. So you always have to activate your knees. And we can also do it with the stationary samba walks, because there's no such a difference. So we have to close our feet. 1, 2, 3, recover, because 2 counts down. 1, 2, 3, start recover. 4, your leg back. Now, 5, 6, think about your front leg. 5, 6, down. 7, 8, recover. And now again, close your feet. 1, 2, 3, recover. 4. It's your timing for the leg, for the step back. Because very often, dancers are missing this beautiful position. They always like think about the front leg. So, and that's why it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not the stationary samba walk. You always have this 1, 2, 3, recovery movement. 4, 2 legs straight. five, six, seven, eight, and again, one, two, three. See, my leg is already ready. Four, five, six, seven, eight. And seven, eight, do not close your leg too soon. That's your timing on one. So we're gonna do stationary samba walk, that slow timing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Sorry, five, six, seven, eight. And now we're gonna do doubles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And singular, singular samba walks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay? So I hope it's not that complicated. We have a bounce action and then we have a stationary. Slow, doubles, singular. Okay, let's do it all together. Start with the right leg. We have side action first. And maybe it will be easier for you to follow me if I'm gonna stay slightly diagonal. Okay, we start with the right leg and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, double, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, single, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, stationary slow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Doubles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Single. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Perfect. Will you follow me from the back? So I will repeat all this routine and you can follow me. And I will show you how it looks from the back. Okay, side step with the right leg. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven doubles. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, single. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, stationary. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, double. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Single. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Great job, guys.
Dance Today continues to create entertaining and educational content because of the contributions from viewers like you. If you would like to donate to the channel, please click on the Patreon link in the description below. Thank you for your support.